a lot of new faces. With the guys, just knocking ball with them, trying to get familiar with them, how they play. And as you all know, it's a new coach as well, so we all trying to get familiar with how everyone have to play. Key for us, we have to learn each other as fast as possible because we're going to play a very good US team, organized team, and we have to be organized as a team and accept the challenge and go for it.
And Tobago in the red and black hits.
One there, driven across towards the penalty spot, defecting the players. Distance.
First of all, I'd like to thank God, my family, my friends, and everybody who have been supporting me and pushing me throughout the journey. I'm thankful to the coaches of the TTFA that have selected me and noticed the talent that I have and believed in me. And I am eager for the opportunity and ready to step up to the challenge and give my best and leave my best and leave all out there on the field for the Trinidad Tobago football team. Working with the local guys has been great, as it's shown me a different side to the football. As a lot of the guys down there, they like to express themselves a lot. A lot of the guys are very, very eager and willing to grasp the opportunity to make a name for themselves, so to speak, and we're hungry to show the world what we could do. Well, I look forward to the pressure, I look forward to the challenge and the opportunity, as it's a chance for us to show ourselves, show what we can do. All of us, we bleed the same blood, so we shouldn't go into the game fearing anything. We should go out there and leave all on the pitch and let the results speak for itself. We're going in with our game plan. Coach Terry has given us a rigorous rundown of what he would like on the field. And I believe once we go out there on the field and perform what he wants, we may be able to pull off a result.